Привет, меня зовут Аруна. Я из Казахстана, из города Алматы. It is my sixth month here at South, and I'm majoring in computer science. Now I'd like to talk about the three things that I really liked about South and that I enjoy really much. So first, it's going to be how diverse this college is. People come from different countries, from different cultures, and for me it is really important to live in a diverse community because I like talking to people from different countries and knowing their cultures, and it is something I find really fascinating. Next, I'd like to talk about the tutoring centers here at South. For me personally, when I struggle with math, science, or any other subject, I just come to the tutoring centers and I find it really helpful because the people there are professionals and they know what they're doing, so they will be really happy to help you. So I really like the fact that we have tutoring centers here itself. And last but not least, I really like how here you can create your own club depending on your hobby or depending on what you like. So for me personally, I created the dance club. I run it and I have my helpers who always help with me. We have different styles and different things we do at the club. So if you come here and if there's something you really like or you want to create, you can just make up your own club. You can become a leader and develop some good skills for the future. Okay, so this college is actually located in the west part of Seattle. And what I personally liked about Seattle is that it has a lot of different food varieties. You can eat Middle Eastern food, you can eat European food, you can eat Asian food. And that is something that I love to do because I like exploring different foods. Also, something that I really like about Seattle is that it is known for its coffee. So we have a lot of different coffee, latte, macchiato, whatever you like. And I personally love the coffee here in Seattle because Seattle is known for its coffee. And I hope to see you soon and welcome to South.